In this experiment, we're going to look at writing a message or maybe designing a greeting card using lemon juice. It's a pretty simple experiment. All you're going to need is a lemon, some cotton tips, a little bowl to put your lemon juice in, paper, and a hairdryer. Get an adult to help you cut the lemon in half, and then go ahead and squeeze some of your lemon juice into the bowl. And then using your cotton tip, just dip it into the lemon juice and write your message. Okay, once you've finished writing your message, you want to make sure that you don't do it with too much lemon juice so that your paper is just soaked. But you want to use enough lemon juice so you can see that it's on the paper. Next, we're going ahead and use the hair dryer to heat up the paper. Now this needs to get really hot, so you're going to want to use an adult's help for this step. It also takes a little while, so be patient. Let's go ahead and try. So the heat reacts with the lemon juice on the paper and we can see our message. So go ahead and be creative and see what you can design using your lemon juice.